What is up, guys? Rag here, coming to you with the latest Pokemon Uranium. I know it's been a week, but don't worry. Everything's gonna change. 3 videos a week, you know, the huge, not the huge, my new usual that I'm gonna try to do. So yeah, we're gonna start playing this more frequent. Oh yeah, crap, I left off in a gym, man. That was a cliffhanger, wasn't it? What was the controls again? I'll figure it out. Yep. Let's do this. Hopefully my Pokemon's healed. What was my team consisting of? No idea. Let's find out. Alright, level 8, what am I facing? Oh yeah, I had him. I remember him. Just use some Ember, you know, take him down. Beginning charge of power. Psh, doesn't matter. I'm better than him. Totally better. A lot better. He's dead. Dead in 3 moves. Watch, he's not even gonna get to charge his power. He's dead in 3 moves. 3 moves. There. Dead. Alright, 4 moves. I said 4 moves. We all heard me. 4 moves. And he's dead. Told you. 4 moves. Like I said. And XP. Yeah, I'm gonna switch. What is my team? Oh. They're definitely not high enough level to face them. I should go train them, shouldn't I? Yeah, damage. Oh. Man, at least he's burned. Get owned, son. Dead. One move. Aw, oh, dang. That was actually a lot of damage. He might kill me. If he does, well, I still got Dunsparce to save the day. Oh, never mind. He's dead. Told you. I knew I had this. I knew I did. I knew I did. Yeah. Let's go, Crozard. What moves does he have? Scratch. Okay. Maybe I don't want to use Crozard. Let's go back. Do I want to throw out the almighty Dunsparce? Nah, Fire Dilla. Love that name, Fire Dilla. Beautiful name. Oh, this battle might not end up good, didn't mean to do that. I need to get a really good hit on him. Don't kill me. Okay, it's all up to Dunsparce now. I believe in the Dunsparce. I believe in him. He's gonna win this for me. Look at that face. Roll out. Don't die. Okay, roll out. Solid damage. I probably shouldn't have did roll out. Oh. And Dunsparce is out. And I'm stuck using Crozard and he dies in one move. This was not good. Definitely not good. Do I want to try Sam? Nah, I could kill hit. And he died. Dang. Alright, so we now realize I am not ready for this first gym. Probably should level up my other things. Didn't realize that. Alright, gonna go level them up. Which one was it to run? There we go, Z. I don't think I can go this area. Where's the area back? Where do I go? Oh, wait. What's Pokemon? Is it exit? Yeah. Oh, no, that's Pokedex. Dunsparce, you're getting drained first. Alright, let's train me some Pokemon. This might get a little bit sped up. I haven't just... It probably will. Well, I am back after grinding a little. Like, not a lot, but enough that I should be able to take the gym on now. My Pokemon's levels are 7, 8, and 10. So, I should be good, hopefully. I did beat the first guy, though, because I used him for grinding, because I would kill myself before I finished. Have myself die, so I could keep grinding on him until I actually just... Oh, wait. Is everybody healed? Yeah. Alright. Gonna go take on the gym. Alright, I already beat him. Let's go for it. See what I am up again. Alright, Kirby, got it. Let's do this. Ember. Alright. Can I beat him? Probably not. I'm pretty sure the main person's gonna have a level 15 or something as their main strong, I'm pretty sure. Not exactly sure. I know. Seem to be doing good. I can always run out and heal after this battle. I'm just, you know, wanting to beat it part by part. I'm gonna go into the Oh, that's a cool Pokemon. I haven't seen that one yet. Alright, it should be dead. Close to death. I don't think it's gonna kill me. Ooh, that was close. Okay, I didn't think I would fall asleep. Rosard! Let's see if he... Or just get absolutely wrecked. Oh, didn't mean to click that. Yep, he's gonna get wrecked. Damn. Got him, Dunsparce. All hail, Lord Mighty Dunsparce. What? I was in the middle of something.
What are you in the middle of?
Me? I was in the middle of recording something.
Oh, are you serious? I'm sorry.
It's fine. It's fine. This might end up in the video. I don't know. I might edit it out or I might be too lazy.
Alright,
see ya.
Okay, I'll let you do what you're doing.
Alright.
Bye.
Bye. And I'm back. Oh shit. Dunsparce learned a new move. Fight. No, don't use Yawn on me. Oh, that's what Spike does. That didn't help. Oh no, he's so close to death. No! Come on, wake up. No, no. Wake up. Yeah! Roll out. Got it. That cat noise. And Dunsparce leveled up. Cool. I'm gonna run out and heal, and then we're gonna face the final boss. This gym. E-boy! Win this way. I love graphics of light. Not gonna lie, it's really not. I wonder if it's like determined on time, because I think every time I've played this, it's been night, and I usually play this around 10 or 11 o'clock at night. Probably should check during the day. Yeah. Probably. I'm not going to. Alright, let's beat the gym. Here we are. Final person for this. Hey again, so I don't think we have properly introduced. What's your name? Rag, I like it. Welcome to Nora. Yeah, blah blah. I am normal type specialist, but you know that already, of course. Most folks know me as Maria, champion of Tandor. Those days of my life are over, though. Now I'm supervised young trainers like you. on the way to greatness. Alright, I get it. Oh boy, Maria. Looks like a mom. Straight up mom. She looks like she's gonna be driving her kids to school, soccer practice, a minivan. Oh dang, five damage. Yeah, she's gonna have someone level 15, I guarantee it. I hope Fire deal with her straight away though. Well, at least waste your potion. That'll be fine. Deal with that. Alright, hurt yourself with her. And let's finish it off with Ember! Alright! And it's dead, cool. Next Pokemon. No. Going until I die. Flaying. Intimidate. Alright, whatever. Don't care. I got this. I love the music for this fight. Alright, that did. No, not Yon. Dang it. I need to take this. I could switch out and Yon won't affect me doing that. Rosar, go. Wonder what he evolves into. That did a lot of damage. Scratch. That did nothing. And Grozard's dead. He's gonna be terrible, probably. That makes me sad. Maybe it's just this level. Hopefully it's better. Ember! Let's finish it off with Ember. Come on, finish him. I can finish. And he's dead. Cool. Oh no, he's asleep. Oh. I up to Dunsparce. I might not beat this. I should have switched. Oh, level 12. Oh, so that's the cat's evolution. That's nice. You have a great future, but what about now? Roll out. Scratch, please don't kill it. Let me get two moves in there. Oh, that didn't pop it. Oh god. No, why does attack miss? Rage. No, and he's dead. Yeah, I didn't win this fight. I got screwed over by the Yon. But I think I can take it the next time. Like, I'm gonna switch out, so. Flame body, but it doesn't matter. I have to get a critical and wake up. Doesn't matter. But I would have to wake up right now. And never mind. All right. I feel like we got it this time, though. All right. Whatever. Fine. Go. Get back up there. We're defeating this gym. We are going now. Let's do this. I don't care. I already talked to you. Alright, let's do this. Got this, guys. Who are you? We're doing it. Do Ember straight away. And another call. Hey, how you doing? In the middle of recording, but that's fine. It's fine. You know, just the second person to call me in the middle of recording.
I'm sorry. What are you recording?
Pokemon Uranium. Alex just called me a little bit too. So how's Panath?
Am I in the video?
Yeah, going to be.
No, don't show me in the
movie. I'm going to.
No.
Yeah, this is an important fight. I can't edit it out. It's a gym fight.
But Ryan.
But Kaden.
I'm stuck on this part, and it's really difficult.
That's good, that's good. That
is
good.
Do you want to play CSGO after?
Maybe. Oh, my Firedilla is level 12.
Firedilla is level 12?
Yep. I wish I had some potions right now.
Dude, I want potions.
I would like some potions.
Yeah, me too.
Pokemon! Grozard, go!
What?
Grozard.
What the heck is a Grozard?
I don't know, but he sucks. He dies in like one hit half the time. Legit, he's been useless this game so far. I hope he gets better. No, and he's dead. Alright, Dunsparce, it's going up to you. I might have lost this one.
You still have a Dunsparce?
Dunsparce is bae.
You say you hate Dunsparce.
Dunsparce is god.
I love Dunsparce, but you said you
Dunsparce
hate
Dunsparce is retarded. Why do you like it? Your argument's invalid. You liked My Little Pony.
No.
Come on, critical hit with the rollout.
No, that's a critical hit.
And Dunsparce is asleep. Going back to Firedilla.
You shouldn't.
I should what, Kaden?
You shouldn't go back to Fart.
No,
you
don't kill me.
You shouldn't go back to Firedilla. He should kill you.
No.
Yeah.
No. Alright, yeah. The stupid cat's dead, but now I have to face its evolution.
Wait, what did you just say?
The stupid cat is dead, but now I have to face its evolution.
The cat is dead? What the heck?
Yeah, it's a cat, and I killed it.
Are you curiosity?
Yes, I am curiosity. I have Oran berries, yes! Don't kill me. Oh god.
You don't know how to play the game, did you die?
No, I'm not dead. Alright, I hope Dunsparce can take a few hits.
What?
I hope Dunsparce can take a hit. No. Dunsparce, you're gonna die.
No.
I'm sorry, Dunsparce. Please take one more hit. Or at least dodge. Oh, Dunsparce is dead.
No! You just killed an innocent freaking animal.
No one likes Dunsparce.
I like Dunsparce. Can't wait for Sun and Moon evolution for Dunsparce.
No, I don't want Alola form Dunsparce. And of course he would get a critical. Are you kidding me? I just wasted all my orb. Oh my god. Oh. No. I did even worse than last time, and I didn't even use Oran Berries.
Your mom doesn't use Oran Berries.
I just wanna kill you saying that. Where is the potions?
Up the bum.
Alright, so it's not in, like, here, like, the later. Alright, so I gotta look for a shop.
The potions are up the bum.
Shut up, Kaden, with your terrible mic quality. Like, it's... now you're too quiet because your Skype auto sets your like volume auto, and because you know you just yelled into your mic, I can't even hear.
I don't like auto. I'm just gonna keep it all the way up.
Do I have any?
Okay, I'm stop.
I legit going to kill you.
Why?
Because you're the most cancerous person I could have had in this call. I could have kept Alex in the call. Now I feel bad that I didn't. Because
why?
Then I wouldn't have had to answer you. Because right now, you're just cancer.
What am I even doing?
Cancer.
I mean, fair enough, but like...
You're cancer.
Not even cancer.
Cancer.
I'm not! You're cancer.
You're playing for NAF. You're cancer.
Okay, that is a pretty valid point.
Not gonna lie.
Your points are always invalid, Kaden, because you liked My Little Pony.
Shut up! I never liked My Little Pony.
Then why do you have a toy Rainbow Dash?
It's burnt. I put it into a fire.
But you just admitted you had one.
Maybe. It was as an ironic thing.
Irony.
Yeah.
Sure.
It was definitely irony.
Not that. Oh, I went through a phase, Mom. What a spicy phase.
You're stupid.
Dude, what a spicy meme.
Your argument is invalid. Your name is Ragnarok.
And spelt wrong?
Yeah.
Because I'm special.
Yeah, no. Yes. You just don't know how to spell.
No. It's because the regular Ragnarok was already taken when I created my username.
So you choose a different name.
No, so I changed the spelling.
So you choose a different name.
No, I changed the spelling because I'm special ed.
Did you just say you're...
No, I hate Yon, you douche. Switching to Dunsparce. Right now, he's just a Pokemon that absorbs hits, because Crozar dies in one hit by Scratch. Dunsparce can take, like, 3 hits.
Well, that's kind of gay, isn't it?
Yeah, because Dunsparce, I think, has the most HP out of my Pokemon, and he's the lowest leveled.
Because Dunsparce is bae.
Nah, he has the same amount as Fire Dilla, but Fire Dilla is, like, double his level. Oh my god, this cat needs to stop using Yawn on me. Alright, Dunsparce, you're coming back out. I really hate Yawn.
I hate Yawn.
Alright, so he uses Scratch on Dunsparce and then Yawn on me.
That's pretty good, I'm not gonna lie.
But I continuously have to switch. But he only,
yep.
But he only has Yawn like 5 times.
Yeah.
So I'll kill off Crozar and Dunsparce as long as I get to keep Fire Dilla.
But is that that's a starter? Is it evolved?
No.
You haven't even evolved it yet.
It's the first gym.
Wait, this is your first gym, but you have like 3 episodes.
Yeah. In the first step, have you even played it? Like the first episode is nothing but story. Story, Kaden. Which FNAF doesn't have.
Oh. Yeah.
I just went there.
It does, though.
No, it doesn't, Kaden. It's stupid and retarded. It doesn't have
a
story.
Maybe a stupid story, but it does have a story.
It doesn't. Oh, Dunsparce is dead. Bye-bye, Dunsparce.
Why are you even talking about FNAF?
Because that's what you were playing and I brought it up.
During the video?
In the video that I'm currently recording.
Before I came in?
No, when you came in, I asked you how FNAF was. Do you not remember this? It was like a 3 minutes ago.
Yeah, I do.
Sure. I'm just gonna use Crozar to heal Fire Dilla and just let him die straight away because he's gonna get one-shotted.
Your mom.
Oh my god, Kate, I'm gonna kill you.
Well, I didn't do anything wrong.
You were born.
Is my argument invalid?
Yes, your argument is valid. You like My Little Pony. Look, you're learning. You're learning to catch on.
Basically, I can't have an argument with you anymore.
Yep. Once you find something that makes my arguments invalid, then we can talk. Really? What makes my arguments invalid, Kaden? I didn't like My Little Pony at one point.
Okay. I'm not doing anything.
What is going on? Are you being raped?
No, I'm not doing anything.
Come on, kill it. Let me beat the gym. Come on! Finally!
Still here!
Oh my God, your mic quality's crap. I finally did it. I beat the gym. I did it. I did it, Kaden. Are you proud of me? Are you proud of me, Dad? Dad, are you proud of me?
You!
What are you talking about?
Don't put that in the video.
What am I not putting in the video?
The part where my mom talks.
I didn't even hear her.
You could.
But that was important. That was literally the last, like, Pokemon I had to face to beat the...
Edit the audio out!
But then it's gonna sound weird, because... I'm amazing.
Just write over with something else.
Can I... Alright, I'll edit it and just place in the you doing the chubby bunny challenge.
No!
Which I have downloaded forever and ever. Yeah.
You're not gonna upload it because I can call copyright claim.
Really? What if I just add a watermark and then add like something to make it my own? Add like a filter so it, you can't even do that. And change the audio pitch by just like a point?
No.
Yeah. Alright, well, thanks guys for watching. I just beat the first gym. We'll continue off this next week and find out where the story game goes. Alright, bye. See you, Kaden. I don't love you. Stop recording.